Okay.
Let's assume that the distance will be represented by x. X equals x divided by 2. Which number satisfies the formula?